Hey, y'all. Minute in just a second. Just ignore that timer. A looping webm of a 5-minute timer is my way of saying time isn't real. Because I never follow it. And if I do, it's completely accidentally. Did my hotkeys, so everything feels a little different and weird. Oh my. I got tired of them being on the function keys because they were always getting in the way of other programs, so I kind of put them on the gnome lock stuff. Might work out better, it might not, depends on what the software is. There we go. What are we looking for? Ooh, we're in a new place. Oh, you can switch, Very cool. That is, I believe that's my Is that just a platform I can't get to? Try this one more time. Got it. Don't know why I got it, but I got it. Okay. It's fine. Oh. It was a dark and stormy night. There was a weird gate going into the underground lair. Let me guess. Oh, wow, you didn't even call me, huh? I'm surprised. Oh, there's another door here. What else is this way? Just to get the feelers out. Oh, now we have the, climb. Gonna need a module for this one, I think. Ah, yes. The plutonium boss's famous air force. Just for my backup. Never know. Oh, hi. There's definitely something. All right. What's we got two different ways we can go here. Well, no, I think that's just one, because... that might be on an one exit might be on an elevated, platform there. That I cannot get to. And that's fine. Anyway... oh. Wait a minute, let me double check something. Yeah, that's elevated as well. Okay, so... going in the only direction we can. I know it's a far set. My tank is working as well as it is underwater, but spider guy, I don't know. One way to go here. Uh-huh. No way. Well. Into the depths, I guess. Just go south. Because it's a path that exists. Can, huh? Might be a thing up here. There is a moving platform up here. Ah! Oh, okay, I see now. But I don't know. I don't know if this is the right way, though. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to. Probably had to loop around anyway, so. Whatever. This should put me on the ledge in the first room. Yeah. Oh, there's a secret behind the waterfall. 10 out of 10. Into this room again. More of these jellyfish that may or may not explode, depending on how they feel. Spider fella. Another spider fella up here. One second. There's that. Yes. Okay. Yeah, works just like the last one. Good, good, cool. Good, cool. I'm just positioning myself to get a good look at the room here. Oh, I see. Well, before I reload from that spot. Okay, so default animation is to explode, and unless they don't. All right, I've sorted out the water. Should be able to jump that gap, I think. I could do it, but okay. So I see where the scroll back is. Okay, cool. All right, how are we looking? Guess I'll go this way then. Is that the door? Okay, well, we know where this is, and we know where there's only one thing left. Good, cool, excellent. I think I know where it is. I know exactly where it is. No! I knew there was a trick to those. quick jump and then jump again, so. Oh no! Oh, unstable ground! Jeez. Alright. Let's keep going. Whoa. Yeah. Okay, so it looks like there's multiple doors here in the 'cause that one is unlocked. There's another one across the room, and then there's that third one. So, all right. So there's three in this one instead of the one. And that fits with Blaster Master. What's this? Yeah, I'll find out. This way first. No. No. Alright, there's a... a thing that I get to destroy with no real context other than destroying a thing. Huh. Alright. No, he destroyed a barrier too in the maze somewhere. I like how it takes a, just a light gust of wind for me to lose that, top level gun. Even though those bats can run into me like 15 times, and any gun that's just, that's lesser than that, nah, just holding on to it. Down. Could it be? Who knows? That's the... sorry. Again, it takes literally no effort for these things to... mess up my whole, you know... What is this? It's a coconut shell. All right, so that's another one down. Let me take the coconut shell. Okay. There we go. Look, I know how to do this myself. Okay. All right, on to the next one. No. Oh, there we go. All right. Thank you. At least those weird cyborg skulls aren't back yet. Not mean to do that, but whatever. And of course. Destroying your storage. That's right, Plutonian boss. Say goodbye to your precious moments figurines. They're gone. They're all gone. Coconut. It's the other half of that coconut. There we go. Good deal. One second again. Sorry. Oh, fuck. Well, no. Coming on back. Alright. There we go. Forget it. Forget it. Jeez, does it stop? I wonder if I've got allergies coming. I don't know. Be unfortunate. Whatever. No. Oh, I had to fight the current there. Okay. Otherwise, probably end up another pit. Well, we'll see. This is the first time they've given me a safe spot on the, on foot. Wait. I'm not really complaining. Oh boy. Alright. So we've got a boss fight coming up. Good to know. And this is my first on foot boss fight, so. Let's see how it goes.
Intruder alert! Intruder! I shall liquidate!
Okay.
Wow, this thing can talk.
Liquidate!
Yeah. Get your... Aiming is a bit whack on these fights, but, you know. because nothing seems to land a hit. So I should not really be that afraid of walking up to the edge because I can't fall off. Okay, I'm figuring this out. I'll probably need to, there's one arm at least. Oh, okay, I see. Is that true? You're tired of me attack? I guess it is. Let me see if... Wait a minute. Reset. That was weird. Especially since I thought I, was saved just before the boss fight. Oh well.
careful, Roddy. There's something huge just ahead.
Yeah.
Be careful, Roddy.
I know. Okay. Let me make sure this worked. Good. Okay, so. No, that's not what I'm looking for. Not what I'm looking for at all. Okay. It's this way. We know, dude. Much better. Much better. All right, already to the okay. Getting ready to vomit again. Much better. Much better. That is a way better fight.
Can you see this? It's Mother's.
You're imagining things, Roddy.
No, it's the same as her pendant.
Better get out of there quickly. Enemies are approaching.
Elfie!
Concentrate on fighting, Roddy. If you don't, you'll be killed.
What?
Roddy, are you listening?
What's this?
I finished adjusting the climbing parts.
Oh.
You just sent pick them up, okay?
Okay. All right. Oh. But one second. Yes. Oh, by the way, turns out this is actually done mostly by a company called Art System that also did couple of RPGs by the PlayStation called in the series called Lagunicure or Lagunicure. So, huh. Interesting. Oh gosh. Alright, okay. All right. Do anything. Let's see what's in this. No? Oh, let's see what's this way. It's plants. Okay, there's a lot going on with that, so I'm thinking. I'm thinking that's the final boss gate. Oh. God. Why? So it more or less is wall one or whatever. See? Good. Strawberry Knight again, huh? Or anything. So there's a thermal module as well. Have to get. On to the next one. Plant. What's this? Roddy, I need you to go and find out. you know? It's plants. That's cool. Okay. Ew. Yeah, no. Okay. That's done. So there are multiple keystones in an area. I can't. Well, dang. Where's the Well... Wait, did one of them... Why are my weapons offline? There we go. See what's in the hawk door. That was a lot of fanfare to kill one new bat. Is that it? Is that really it? Well, I guess that makes it pretty true to Blaster Master then. Just giving you a, giving you a cavern just to do things in to, power up. Oh god. Well, alright, I'm taking your advice and getting out of here. Especially because this doesn't get me any special kind of award for doing it again. Wasn't going to, but thanks. However, bye. Does kick you right into that room. That's nice to know. Jackson. Let's cross the, can't really get anything over there. Can't go over that corner. Maybe a mistake, but who knows? We got it. What we got? I don't know. Yes, transfer me ASAP. And that's a neat twist on it. Multiple exits from a, Where's the, Oh, hi. You took so long, I thought you'd never get up here. Okay. I think I know where I'm supposed to go now. Maybe not. I don't know. Is that the one? Yes, it is. Ah. This way. I'm gonna guess that the last one in there is on a ledge. And this is sort of by design that I'm... coming back to it last. Ugh. Was obscured. Wait, where is that? Well, I'll be told in a minute where it is. Don't think it's in this zone. Wait. I didn't mean to do that. I know. Huh. Oh, wait, is it closing? Haha. Where do we need to go here? Because that doesn't... Unless there's something that I missed back here. I don't know. So weird. Oh no. Alright, I need to figure this out. This is weird. What am I supposed to do? What in the world? Okay. Let me see if this explains it better. No, this doesn't explain it better at all. This again real quick, because there's clearly something I missed. Wait, let me see here. Get into room 14. How do I cross the bridge? Okay, well, oh, I know. I figured it out now. There we go. Oh wait, I know what I'm supposed to do now. That's obnoxious. Oh well, that's fine. Not fine, but really the worst. Okay. No. There we go.
Roddy?
No! Yeah, I gotta do it this way. No. North. Yes, hi. And make sure that game went through. Good. Okay. Alright. No! Hold on. Yeah, that would help. All right, coming back. Yes, something here.
There's something huge just ahead.
Something huge just ahead. Oh, it's a box. Oh, it's this thing from the first game. Nice. We destroyed all the crates everywhere. That's serious business. Another energy source. You've indicated the spot. Thank you. Alright, I think. This is it for me right now. And I will be back on later this evening. Around 10 Central? 10 p.m. Central? And I'll be playing it for another 2 hours until I switch over to Disco Elysium. About around midnight. Or, I don't know. But we made a lot of progress, so we'll see what we do at 10. So we might play this, we might play more of this, we might just go right into Disco Elysium. I still haven't decided, honestly. I do like this though. Especially the boss fights. So anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see y'all later.